a violation of team rules. Hand off Antonio Williams, left side, 10-5 touchdown, the senior on senior day. Tar Heels on the move. They are already up and above the football, and this time they'll run it with Carter. Bounces to the outside. He's free. 40, 35, 30, takes off down the sideline. 15, 10, still going all the way to the end zone for six. They faked as though they were going to run an option. Instead, they pitch it down the field. It's tipped up and either intercepted or incomplete. It will be intercepted by Storm Duck. Tau will play action. Wants Deami Brown deep. Plenty of time to throw it. The pitch and catch is there for six. What a beautiful throw by Howe. And Deami Brown hits pay dirt for the 10th time this season. Howe comes up under center. Play action. Howe rolling out to the right to the back line of the end zone for the touchdown. Bargas, the senior, gets his first touchdown of the season, second of his Tar Heel career at the 34-yard line of the Bears, and they're going to the air. Howe looking for career touchdown 32. Give it to him. The freshman Emory Simmons in the end zone for the diving touchdown.
We're going to keep calling the plays because we don't think it's fair to the guys that don't really play that much to not allow them to actually play football.
Touchdown, Carolina. Bryan on the handoff. Michael Carter goes left side, patiently stretched it out. Who will be out at the QB spot for Carolina? He will keep it on the ground to Carter. First play, watch out.
Touchdown.
Carter, 40, 35, 30. Goodbye. First play of the second half. Second and six from the 12. They'll give it to Brooks again. Pops left side. Brooks, 10-5. Touchdown.